Looks like it's nighttime. We all promised we wouldn't leave our rooms now. All I can do now is try and get some sleep. While still mumbling to myself, I collapsed into bed. My eyes closed almost immediately. It's not I was ready for bed exactly, I was just utterly exhausted.
Okay.
This game are too scary for me. Nothing
this
has
game
happened
are too
yet.
Scary for you.
You play Phasmophobia, this should be nothing.
It's the tenseness of leading up to what you truly know is, you know, something's gonna happen.
In the murder school, do you really think anything is gonna happen here?
Murder.
It was as if I'd spent an entire day staring at a TV watching movies, or like some kind of illusion where I'd been tossed into a made-up fantastical world.
Yeah,
that feels about right. There's no easy way to just accept the situation we've suddenly been dropped into. Sleep.
Yeah, I agree.
So this is how the curtain closed on my first day at Hope Speak Academy. Soon enough, I was asleep. Would it be too much to hope that when I woke up, I'd realized it was all a dream? It's kind of lame as far as endings go, but it'd be fine with that. I'd be fine with that. Actually, that'd be the best.
Actually, that'd be really fucking ideal. I'm in a murder school.
Monokuma Theater.
Hello, little bear.
In any normal school, Mr. Monokuma would be a kind teacher, but when I think about what's coming up, I'm just so full of pride and joy. Our ceremony earlier today was absolutely splendid. Thank you all very much.
Sure.
Remember that you're all students of Hope's Peak Academy and strive to refine your ideals.
Why does he want to pack us into a rocket?
Ding dong, bing bong.
Ding dong, bing bong. It's morning.
Good morning, everyone. It is now 7 a.m. and nighttime is officially over. Time to rise and shine. Get ready to greet another beautiful day.
All of us, do you think?
Maybe.
All of us, do you think?
Apparently it's morning, but thanks to the total lack of windows, there's no way to know for sure. Anyway, what should I do now?
This is gonna
Maybe I should go
up.
Find Sayaka and we can figure out where to go from here together. She did say she's my assistant now. Okay, it's decided. I'm going to head to her room. With a newfound determination, I left my room.
And proceeded to stumble over a corpse. Hello, sir. We're just going to approach slowly.
Yeah. Good morning, Makoto. Good morning. Yes, morning greetings are quite a delight. Such an energizing way to start the day. Now then, let's make sure we both do our very best throughout the day. Sure. I wonder if he's always like this, the ultimate moral compass.
Yeah, until he breaks.
Where is it? It was right next to yours. There's a doorbell next to the door. I guess I should use that. Ding dong.
Bing bong.
But no bing bong.
Damn.
Who is this Hero Academia-ass character? That was Taka.
Hello.
Hi. Good morning.
Hi, Makoto.
Oh, Makoto, perfect timing.
Huh?
I need you to help me with the bloodstains. I have a favor to ask.
A favor?
I was just getting ready to head out. If it's okay, would you like to come with me? Maybe we could talk.
She's holding a knife behind her back the entire time.
Maybe.
Yeah, sure. Where are you heading?
I've been thinking that there might be something around here I could use for self-defense,
Self-defense?
Well, I mean, you know, we're in a murder school. Whoever's keeping us here could show up and attack us at any time. You never know.
She's got a point. Whoever trapped us here, whoever presented us with the rules for murdering each other, whoever put us in this insane position. She's right. We never know when they might attack.
So I just want to be able to protect myself no matter what happens.
A weapon to protect yourself. Well, now that I think about it, that display case in the gym entryway had a bunch of stuff. Maybe.
Oh, the gym? Okay, let's go.
Again?
Like I said, I'm psychic. Come on, I'm just kidding. Seriously, I just have amazing intuition, as I've said 3 times now.
Am I really so easy to predict? Me, the average? Anyway. Anyway, we should head to the gym. For anyone who just hates walking around the school, we've got some good news. You can now teleport using the map section of the handbook menu.
Whoa.
It's as simple as opening the map menu and choosing where you want to go.
Okay.
However, you can only teleport to hallways and marked waypoints. Plus, you can't teleport to places you haven't been or places that are blocked off. And depending on certain story moments, there will be times when you won't be able to teleport at all.
Okay.
Finally, try not to teleport inside any walls. There's a chance you could get lost forever. Well then, good luck and have fun.
Forever.
Well, it wouldn't be the first...
Bing bong. We're going to the gym, right?
Yeah, that's right.
That's not really my voice, but...
Where are you going? Gym. Not the bath. What is this? Actually, where am I?
The bedrooms are funny.
So we're in the hotel, I think. So we gotta go to the school. And then the gym. Oh boy. Wait. Excuse me. Coming through.
Pardon. Sorry. Excuse me.
Made it.
Yeah. There's a sword.
That looks self-defense-y.
Hey, here we go. I might be able to find something here to protect myself with. Yeah, I'm sure I'll find something in the display case I can use. Potentially that sword. Yeah, the sword. Sword? Sword?
Maybe this glass. Break it and take a piece and stab people
with
it.
There's all kinds of stuff on the shelves up here. That was totally your line.
It's fine. Some terracotta clay figures. They don't look like the kind of thing you put in a high school gym. Nice.
We have two of those now, I guess.
Cool. So there's a gold statue of Buddha. Why is something like that on display?
For peace and tranquility.
A plaque. I guess this commemorates some kind of championship.
That's great.
This one.
Yeah, I feel like the sword is obvious.
It's a helmet of some sort. Why is something like that on display? Nice.
Yay, three.
Okay.
Alright. Here we go.
Look, a sword. Is this a sword? Oh no, I think it's just a replica. Still, it's pretty impressive. It's completely covered in a gold coating. But, geez, I barely touched it and I got all that gold stuff all over my hands. Oh, it's glitter? Fuck, I hate glitter.
Damn. Wow, you're right. Your hands are totally gold. Even just for self-defense, I think it's a little...
Well, it's still better than nothing, I guess.
Yeah, you should take it with you. It might even liven up your room a little.
You think so?
What? But I guess you'd better be careful taking it back. You should wrap it in newspaper or something.
And just like that, it's been decided. I'm stealing this replica sword and taking it back to my room.
That's not suspicious. I don't see anything I could really use for self-defense.
Hey, don't worry about it. It's not like you need it right away, right? Plus, if anything were to happen, when the time comes, I'll protect you.
Ooh.
Gasp. I'm the main character.
You'll protect me?
No.
Thank you for saying that.
You're welcome.
I've got you on my side. I guess I don't need a weapon after all.
Well, I don't know. Do you remember back in the gym when I got punched once and sent, 15 yards back and got knocked out from one hit?
Yeah, you are a failing.
I'm a little baby bitch boy.
Yep.
Sayaka giggled as she said that. That mysterious smile. I can tell it comes from the heart. It makes me feel at ease.
Don't trust it.
When I look at her, I honestly feel like I can do anything. Monokuma, it means pedo in Spanish. Pedo? Hello. Hello, Garrod. I'm going to call you Garrod or Garrod. I'm not sure. It means pedo in Spanish.
Huh.
Garrod.
Pito. Okay, we could stop looking for a weapon then, but as long as we're here, let's hang out a bit more. You and me. Together. Let's look at some shit.
Okay. Let's talk.
I know I said I wanted to talk to you, but now that we're here, I don't really know what to talk about. And I was the one who invited you to come with me, too. Sorry.
You shouldn't be. Thank you for following.
Aw.
Garrod.
Thank you, Garrod. Radmeister.
It's okay. I mean, if there's nothing to talk about, then we can just not talk, right?
Huh?
You don't have to force yourself to talk. We can just, I don't know, stare off into space or whatever. Or, you know, the
fun
black void that is the ceiling.
Love it. Stare off into space.
Oh, but you're probably super bored just standing around doing nothing.
No, it's not that it's boring. It's just,
Normal? Mediocre? Not ultimate?
Well, I've never really done it before. I don't have a lot of time to just do nothing.
I guess that makes sense. You're not from, you're not a normal high school student like me. You've got tons of stuff to do every day.
Da-da-da. This is kind of out of nowhere, but...
You want to... Yes, you want to make out? Oh, never mind.